Workplaces today are just as bad as being in high school. Gossip, the drama, the throwing each other under the bus, the abuse, the bullying. That is a really big bird. Really, like this commenter saying, it's sad because she tells her daughter, like, things won't always be this way. Get out of high school and get into the real world, and people aren't like they are in high school. And unfortunately, they're exactly like they are in high school. At least in my experience, it's the people that were popular in high school, that like peaked in high school, that become like the mean HR people or the mean bosses, the, you know, bully bosses, because their time has passed. They're not cool anymore. Their poor attitude, mistreatment of people is not cool anymore. So they try really hard to get themselves in a position of power. People feel like they have to suck up to them and brown nose and do all that stuff. So they still are in that light like they were in high school. And it's really sad because are we going to be able to continue to tell our children this, that, you know, please don't worry, you know, it will, there will come a time when it ends, when the bullies, you know, everyone will grow up and grow out of that. But they haven't, right? We know that. Like, my whole channel is about bad bosses, bullies, abuse at work. We've all experienced it too. So it's like super commonplace.